EDUKIT is a rethink of the world educational system described by Buckminster Fuller in Education Automation in 1962 for the purpose of making the total world's resources serve 100% of humanity. Thus, it places the need for universal access to learning throughout life above university education and substitutes an egalitarian model.